but I'm not bleeding and the bike's in pretty good nick. It's just a matter of getting it onto something that will tick over on before it runs out of fuel.
Yeah.
Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, buddy. You saw that happen. I was frapsing it while it happened. That's even better.